can't wait to start. Neither can the officials, Mark Joannette and Furman South. Scott Driscoll, Steve Barton, the linesman. And we begin the second of four between these two teams. 4-2 aside there. Early goings of our Wednesday night contest tonight from Madison Square Garden, the Caps and the Rangers, as John Carlson has shot that ricocheted off of Lundquist through a screen. Recovering, but sending this, and his teammates must chase. Now a long pass is right on his stick again. Kako able to feed one to Lemieux, and that one is lifted, but not going. Brendan Lemieux able to escape, and then this one is sent back down. Brendan Lemieux with an opportunity near the net, but the save made by Holt.
Before that, Rangers had a chance to shoot the puck and hunt too many passes.
Oh, a turnaround shot on that passing play by Leipzig almost worked, and then Carlson put it on net, a save made by Lundquist, and a bouncing puck wouldn't work for Leipzig. 7-7 for Scarbosa and the top point getter. But now back ahead, it comes for Boyd. Here's Boyd, a shot, and that one covered by Lundquist. Between the New York Rangers and the hottest team going, the Washington Capitals have not lost a road game since before the World Series. This is put right on goal that time by Kreider, carried on by Ovechkin. Ovechkin able to work to the outside. Ovechkin has shot. Oh, and it didn't miss by much. Then to the back it comes again for a shot. That's sticked away by Lundquist. Pass just went past into the corner. Outletted ahead to center. Can be carried right back in. D'Angelo, he's got a man in front. Houghton couldn't get a good shot away with the puck bouncing around near Holtby. Carlson wants the center. Shea said no. Shea trying to step away, needs some help. Houghton tried to provide it, couldn't. Across to Verana. Backhands a little floater that's grabbed and held by Lundquist.
What a start to this game.
McKegg will be there and tangle with Leipzig. Meanwhile, it eventually is flexed along for Carlson to turn along, but held then by D'Angelo. Given across to Shea, and a shot is grabbed and held by Braden Holtby.
A good play there by the Rangers offensively.
This one floated back down, but racing on down and getting a chance. Oh, and almost stashed it in his first game, Beck Malenstein.
Shot out of a cannon through the middle of the ice. I mean, he goes right around D'Angelo.
And his pass across is headmanned on to Lemieux. Lemieux able to spin it back in deep. Shade off the referee, who leaped out of the way. Meanwhile, this pops right out in front, and a save made by Holtby on Lemieux. My goodness.
A lot of zone time, a lot of forecheck pressure. Here you see Brett Houghton get in with a little bit of help from Kaapo Kakko. The turnover on the stick by Kakko to Brendan Lemieux, and a real good quality save there by Braden Holtby. But this third line, Edzo, has been noticeable here. Probably one that he'd like to have back. He keep it on his forehand, turned it over, and then a lot of zone time for the Rangers.
Right back in with it now is Kuznetsov. Oh, and Ovechkin nearly flipped one home.
Below the goal line, back to the front of the net. And I don't know if Ovechkin was surprised that it came towards him. And the reason it was because it took a funny bounce.
Off the faceoff, it is won again by the Capitals. Here's Kempe. Rang it off the pipe.
Phone booth, you see the play earlier where Kempe gets it to the middle of the ice. Through some traffic off the post.
And Kuznetsov able to dart away from Houghton. Moves right back. Kuznetsov able to turn with it now. Carlson rang it off the pipe. And it ricocheted up high and out of play.
Henrik Lundqvist. And then after Kuznetsov was able to stick handle through some traffic, Carlson rings it up
and back out. So it is Jensen with 2 minutes to go in this first period of play. Kober helped it on back for a play ahead now to Eller. Eller tried to play on, got it on to Oshie. Oshie rang it off another pipe, the crossbar. Kakko, meanwhile, it's handed on for Panarin. Panarin just delays, gives back to Fox. A head fake there, then on for Kakko, then on to Panarin. Scores!
On this power play, just absolutely beautiful by the New York Rangers. Siegenthaler's gonna go out right part of your screen, 34 and white. He's gonna go out and try to block this shot, but he goes sideways. He doesn't square up there and really try to take all that spot. And Panarin goes far side on Holtby.
Well, and you see how high Richard Ponick got up on the penalty kill. He got caught up at the blue line, and when he did that,
home team ahead on a power play goal by Panarin. Brought in by Oshie, fed to Kuznetsov, and getting a piece of it was Lundquist. Comes back to Carlson. Carlson yet again across. Drive! Ring off the pipe! A strong shot from Eller.
Eller, the one-timer on the feed by John Carlson, and by my account, that's four hit posts.
Moved back to his goal crease when help arrived. Here's Malenstein right out in front, and Lundqvist the save, and the rebound popped wide by Leipzig. Goals peel out and then can come in on the forecheck, but breezing along now is D'Angelo anyway. Got it across for a shot by Kettinger, and the save made by Holtby in the rebound.
The chance for Kettinger, it's all D'Angelo that transporting of the puck through the neutral zone that gives Kettinger that opportunity and the follow-up.
Whoever gets an opportunity when you got guys that are either suspended or injured.
Chance here for Lemieux. Save made by Holtby, flexing out the right leg. It is Panarin working it back in. Kako around behind. Let it on back again to Strom. Then across to D'Angelo. D'Angelo back to Strom again. Fed to Kako. Turn around and then he puts it in. Score! It is Panarin again. And it's 2-0.
The blade for the Rangers, but boy, oh boy, this looks like the number one power play in the entire National Hockey League. Moving the puck around, changing sides. Love the power move from below the goal line to the front of the net by Kako. Three Capital players on Kako.
And a better goals for average than this, but here is Hedl across. Score! Buchnevich on the feed from Hedl, and it just that quickly is 3-0.
The power play is done. Buchnevich, a little sauce pass, and then the feed back by Hedl, and Buchnevich with the easy put back. But it's the speed through the neutral zone, the puck movement that allows the Rangers to get in cleanly, and a beautiful finish to give the Rangers a 3-0 lead.
Buchnevich gets in between Siegenthaler and Gudas.
Now it is held by Carlson, and Carlson gives over to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov there, shooting, score! As you said, when you get those chances, shoot, and Kuznetsov did, and a power play goal for Washington.
If you're the New York Rangers and trying to take away a lot of options, at some point, Brady Shea's got to release and go out and pressure Kuznetsov. Ovechkin and Carlson interchanging there, but you'll take that shot all day long from about 20 feet out, and no chance for Lundqvist.
Off his stick, and a good reach, though, by Buchnevich. Sent on now, and a dump shot by Orlov. No one is back, and this can be pulled back in by Hedl. Save made by Holtby.
And then the missed opportunity. There's Buchnevich, and look at that reception by Hedl. Through the legs, from behind, through the legs, and then tries to go stick side on Braden Holtby.
Try to pass, but it kicked off one Ranger to another, and the second one, Kreider, is able to gain the zone. Buchnevich with a shot that's blocked. Buchnevich goes to tough territory trying to play it, and spun one in front. Score! It is Houghton who has earned his way onto the score sheet.
Puck gets in deep. You got to win a battle in the corner. Buchnevich with a great job. I mean, no-look pass to Houghton, who's left all alone. You got to think that he saw him before he picked that puck up, and Houghton makes no mistake. What a snipe over the blocker of Braden Holtby.
Final score, 4-1 Rangers.